Welcome to Sagebrush News. We know with everything going on in our world today, we could all use some good news and uplifting stories about how God is working in our communities. Last week, we heard from Denzel Ross, Chief Operating Officer at Loveless Medical Center, learning how COVID-19 is impacting the staff of the hospital and how community members are showing their support. This week, we're going to take you to Santa Fe to see how a group of Community Connect is helping to fight food insecurity in their area. Our Community Connect teams depend on your donations. So thank you to everyone who has been donating non-perishable food items during this time. You can drop off your donations at any of our permanent campus locations from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Monday through Friday. As always, we want to hear from you. So be on the lookout for good news stories from our communities. You can send photos or videos to hello@sagebrush.church so we can share the good news with all of you. God is moving in our communities, and He wants to use you to bring the good news to others.